Hey spellers, my name is Maulik Pancholy. I'm an actor. You might know me as Bajik on Phineas and Ferb, or as Sanjay on Sanjay and Craig. I'm also an author. I wrote The Best At It, and I am super excited that Scripps has chosen The Best At It for its book of the month. The Best At It is about Rahul Kapoor. He is a 12-year-old Indian-American boy who's just beginning to realize that he might be gay. And he's being bullied for that at school, and he's also being bullied for his cultural identity. And this stresses Rahul out. And the way that Rahul's stress plays out is he has these obsessive compulsive behaviors. So he has to check the locks on the doors to make sure everything is shut down tight. And he has to check the knobs on the stove to make sure that the stove is turned off. And one night, his grandfather, who is his favorite person in the whole world, sees Rahul engaging in these behaviors, and he decides to tell Rahul a story. And after Rahul hears the story, he gets this idea in his head that if he is just the best at something, all of his other problems will disappear. So he sets off on a mission to prove that he's the best. I wonder if some of you will be able to relate to Rahul's journey. I bet some of you really want to win that spelling bee or just want to be the best speller in your class. I did spelling competitions in middle school. I did math competitions. I was a mathlete. In fact, this book is a work of fiction, but it's very much based on my own experiences in middle school. Now in the book, Rahul's got two major problems. He's not sure what he's going to be the best at, and he has no idea what's going to happen if he fails. So I hope you enjoy the read. Thank you again, Scripps, for choosing the book, and keep up all the great work you all are doing with your spelling.